Hartson flicked it on. Larsson takes it in his stride. It's about time he got in on the act. It's 4-0.
And once again, it's his anticipation of the second volley, which is always spot on. The first touch here is sensational. That touch there, that's what buys him the space and the time. And while finishing doesn't get much more clinical, in off the far post. And once again, Paul Gallagher left without a hope. Terrific example of the Celtic front two linking up. And it has all gone so well for the defending champions tonight.